4 दिन में 3 बिलियन की कंपनी बनाई है। हिसाब लगा ले 20,000 करोड़ रुपए बनते हैं, दिन का 20 करोड़ रुपए का धंधा बनाता हूं मैं वैल्यू, ठीक है?
All of us know that the judges of Shark Tank have companies with massive valuations, but how profitable are they? Let's find out. Ashleer Grover's Bharat Pe incurred losses of more than 1,300 crores in FY21. Piyush Bansal's Lenskart just turned profitable in 2020. As of FY21, the company earned profits of almost 29 crores with revenues of 855 crores. Aman Gupta's boat saw its revenues growing by 2.2 times year on year to 1511 crores in FY21 and profit grew by 60% to 78.60 crores. Vinita Singh's Sugar Cosmetics saw a 22% increase in revenues to 126 crores, though the company still incurred losses of 21 crores in FY21. And finally, Namita Thapar's MQR Pharma clocked in revenues of more than 32,000 crores and gained profits of 4,204 crores. If you want such videos in your timeline, subscribe to my